Another week, the opportunity to travel. Another week to help teachers. Let's go. Shine. Good morning, y'all. Hey, check this out. Crashed last night, 1 a.m. Got home. Well, got here at this hotel. I was the only one in the lobby. The workers weren't even in the front. One did pop up, you know, to help me out, get me checked in, all that good stuff. Crashed here. This is a pretty nice hotel right here. I got like a suite, which I didn't think I needed, but hey, it's there. And it was the less expensive one. So they hooked me up here. Today, we get to go to University Prep Detroit, K-12. Get to see a lot of the homies and get to meet a new one named Houston. Let's go.
Catch up.
All right, we are here at University Prep, and we're just kind of walking around here and looking around. And who do I say when I say we? The homie James is in the house. Say, what's up, James?
What's up?
James from Atlanta. Yeah, okay. So we'll look around and see what we can do and get into and find where everyone is and go from there. Just finished the morning session. They are now at lunch. I know I keep saying it, but when you have a group of educators who have good energy, man, it makes your time so much better, more engaging, fun, all those things. I mean, of course, they, you know, jamming and listening to the music, but at the same time, we're learning, we're laughing, we're giggling, we're learning, we're growing, all those things. Really good energy. Finishing up a quick lunch, and then back to work we go. Let's go. Everybody say what's up to the vlog. Hey, all my
Detroit,
Oklahoma peeps, all my peeps and family. Hey, hey, terrific day one. We tired though. We gonna see y'all tomorrow for day two. Let's go. Who is Detroit playing tonight?
San Francisco Giants.
The Giants, okay, so the easy ball game. We're just gonna watch
Gary
a little
Ball's
bit.
Not showing up tonight.
I can't imagine this being in Oklahoma and have a major league team. This is pretty dope. We are getting out of here before the game is over. But it appears that Detroit is going to lose this one 3-1.
good atmosphere, good crowd, good everything. Pretty cool game. I might have to start doing this with James more. James is going all these places. That might not be a bad excursion, taking a trip. Well, we about to walk back to the hotel. Check you later. See you tomorrow.
Day two.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Day two here at U Prep. We're gonna try to sneak a tour in because this is a beautiful facility. Look at all of this. Oh, I'm game for it. Let's go. Other side right
Canada,
there.
Bro.
No way!
That's their casino and all that. So when you go over the Ambassador Bridge, that's Canada. And that's the Ambassador Bridge that's right there.
Right there. Yeah. Dadgum. So man, that's a weekend. We're tired of being here. Fort Field is there. Yeah. See, I can point. Fort Field is there. Detroit and Comerica's on the other side of that. Motown, he said, is somewhere this way. And this is Wayne State University.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, we hooping. Here's some traction house. It looks something like this. Alright. I have five. They want six. Do I have enough? Of course, you don't have more than five or six, so you say no. So I have five, they want six. Do I have enough? No. Go next door and borrow. Go next door and borrow. Scratch it out. Make it smaller. Pull one to my side. So we're pulling a one to the side. And now you say the chant again. I have 15, they want six. Do I have enough? If you say yes, then you gotta press in the bottom number. Press in the bottom number. Press in the bottom number. Whatever that bottom number is, that's where you press. Six, and then you count all the way up to 15. So six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many? 9. Then you say the chant again. I have 6. They want 3. Do I have enough? Yes, you have enough. So, press in the bottom number. Press in the bottom number. 3, 4, 5, 6. How many? 3. What's my answer? 39. What's my answer? 39. And then you can talk about subtrahend, difference, all that good stuff. All right, we're at lunch here. Lunch was great. Once again, good energy, good positive energy from the educators. We learned some things. We taught some things. We spoke truth to some things and empowered some people to try, to do more, to dream bigger, all those things. After lunch, we're going right back into this thing. Let's go.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Tomorrow.
So see, what had happened was, last night, I was supposed to film while we were going to hang out with Myla and the crew. Myla lives not too far away from where we are, so she invited us all to dinner, all five of us, and we were going to hang out with Myla and the family all night. Well, instead of recording it, I just stayed and enjoyed the moment without the recording. So hashtag my bad for not getting any footage of us hanging out with Myla yesterday. Good. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Today is day three. What I love about day three, this is a shortened day three, where they'll be finishing by 11:30, and we're gonna be done for the day. Let's go. There you have it. Once again, another 3 days knocked out. What I loved about this time, instead of just one person or zero people this time around, it was five of us all together here. And it was real good just to kind of sneak into their rooms and see how they facilitate it. And then just getting some ideas and that camaraderie that you don't often get on the road like this. And I really appreciate you all going on this journey with me. Now don't forget to click that like button, subscribe if you want to see more of the Daughtys and all of the Daughty TV things that we've been rocking and rolling with. I can't wait to see what this fall is going to look like for our family, because we're dope. All right, y'all, until next time.